practice would probably be going to the Obona dance. The reason why I like to do it is because it's really nice and very subtle, and it's just so peaceful to be there and to be able to just like be one with just everyone else and just hear the music of like what most people listened to back then, which is really nice. And it's just very nice.